Tomlinson v Congleton Borough Council 2003. Congleton BC were the occupiers of a lake surrounded by small beaches. Swimming was prohibited. Tomlinson dived into the water, where he hit some sand and suffered catastrophic person injuries. Could the council be held liable? No, the damage was not due to the state of the premises but to a reckless act of the claimant. Neither under the 1957 Act nor the 1984 Act could the authority have owed a duty. Allowing liability would have significantly diminished the social value of the lake area.